ما در ماجرایی که در حمله به سلمان رشدی اتفاق افتاد در امریکا هیچ کس رو غیر از او و غیر از حامیان او شایسته سرزنش و ملامت و حتی محکومیت نمیدونه.
Normality is a very simple thing, and yet it's the thing that I've been denied.
He's a devil, the true devil himself come to life.
How many people do you think feel like that?
We all feel like that, all of us. True Muslims, and you are true Christians, you will do the same as we are going to do. If I get the chance, or any one of my colleagues get the chance, we will definitely do what the Ayatollah says.